1969 when I was 10 years old. Just learned how to behave myself and do the things that I've been told. I knew I had to shut my face at school. In church I knew how not to act a fool. But I began to think a lot and turn my head aside. I wished I led another life, but still was quite a child. Got my first guitar at 12. I always liked to play. I tried to say some words with it, without I couldn't say. I played my brother's records every day. Noticed that this music was okay. Smoked my first cigarette that time and drank 2 pints of beer. I wished I had a girlfriend and dreamed of my career. Took my friend to tea, you know that I was scared. And as she looked right in my face, I wished but never dared. I never knew that love could be that strong. I never knew what I was doing wrong. I turned my to politics, my thoughts were keen and bold. The more I thought, the less I knew, and I felt bought and sold. '70s, as I look upon myself. Good luck throughout the '80s, to be not put on the shelf. I'd rather have a crying heart than get cold. I hope that I will die before I get old. And still I used to think